Kia ora, my name is Ruahine Albert. I'm the CEO of Waikato Women's Refuge Te Whakaruru Home. I want all political parties to collaborate together and know the knowledge and understanding of family violence and sexual violence.